if you look from polyclinic point of view, we know that they see a lot of chronic cases, you know, people with hypertension, high blood pressure, diabetes tendency, and so on. And some of these will require a change in their daily exercise, their daily activity level, their meals. So the CC can conduct classes, for example, on healthy cooking, on dietary control. The sports facilities can organize program, maybe water aerobics, maybe water cycling, to get some of our people to be more active.
Plans for the complex were